Hey everybody out there, and welcome to an episode of I Lost Most of My Hair. I'm having a midlife crisis at a very early age, and you're watching another episode of Block Bros. Anyways, so I didn't this last weekend get another video of Scarf Man up, and don't worry, that doesn't mean I bailed on that like I bail on everything else in life. And by life, I mean YouTube. I'm still going to make more, but I've been working on a lot of stuff since I have my finals for year one of college coming up. So I've been working on that stuff because I don't want to fail something that I paid a lot for, you know. But anyways, I asked a lot of my friends to do something special for this video. Basically, what I asked was for them all to send me random funny videos. Now, the reason for this being because I bet most people out there have seen the try not to laugh videos, like, oh, don't laugh or else you're stupid, you know. But the thing is, most of those are really easy not to laugh at because they're not funny. So I decided to ask some people who knew my sense of humor to send me random videos that they thought would make me laugh so I could have something that's less... so easy. So anyways, I haven't watched any of these videos. I have the links arranged in a random order, so even if I have seen a thumbnail or something when they sent me, I don't know which is which, so I have no idea what's coming. And, I'm gonna go through those and see if I laugh. See how it goes. Alright, so here we are. This is hopefully off to a good start. I have no idea. Let's see. Try not to laugh at video one. Please load. Oh! Off to a fantastic start. Alright, that was removed. I'd rather not think about why. Please, friends, don't send me things that are unfit for the internet. Alright, let's see what we got here.
I don't know, da. It's crazy, man. I'm cringing right now. My skin is tingling. It's so cringy to me, life. Life, you know, it's
cringe this, cringe that.
It's gotten to the point where I can't even look at myself in the mirror. Because the face that looks back, he's cringy too. He's cringy too. He's cringy too.
I can't stop cringing. Every time I look at this adorable puppy, my whole body goes into shock. And I can't do it. It's so cringe. The fact that they love each other so much and are obviously so happy with the life that they live, just, oh god, I can't handle it. Oh,
it's so cringe.
Yeah, I haven't gone an hour without cringing for the past 9 months. The cringes have started to get so severe that every time I have a cringe... Oh god, I just thought about this cringy picture I saw earlier. The doctors are unsure of what to do at this point. You'd think the fix would be easy, just stop watching these videos, but they're worried that if I stop belittling kids online in the comment sections, I'll have no source of pride, no substance.
So basically, what I was thinking of was, oh, I can't believe you've done this. Oh,
bravo!
This is nice. Being in the arms of my family. But I still have to take care of business.
Don't get up.
I don't even want to know what that ad. That was an ad.
No.
I thought that was a video that was supposed to mess me up, and I'm like, I don't want to know where this is going. That's an advertisement. Bravo, YouTube. What are you putting on here now?
You stone? Yeah.
Yeah. No, no, no. Full screen. No, you're halfway there. Come on, come on. I believe in you. You got this, YouTube. Come on. You can do it. Did that just say? Hang on. Recommended video. Oh, no, this isn't a playlist. Okay. I was about to say, did the recommended videos just throw a private video in there? Why? You're almost... Oh, you got it. Okay. Good for you, YouTube. You got it. No. What? I'm not gonna do it.
Is this in your fly girl? You just give him one of these.
ゼロダの新しい世界です。
Now, hang on a moment. Why would you do that to my ears? I don't know who you are. I don't know which one of you put that in there. But, insert Taken meme here. You know what I'm talking about. You got it.
There we go. That's got it.
No. Not gonna laugh.
We have to stop him! Throw something!
I can't! I might hit Jack-Jack!
Bob, throw me!
Okay.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragtime gal. Send me a kiss by wire. Baby, my heart's on fire.
Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Give it a lick.
I'm free.
No.
These are too many memes in one. I can't do it. It's just hitting me with one meme after the next. Bravo, whoever did this. This is quality.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to watch more videos and leave a like. It really helps OMG Games know what to make more videos.
You got me there. Well done. A truly worthy adversary. Oh man, guys, here we have it. The memes to end all memes. Overwatch, let's go. I know exactly where this is going. Bad recorders. I can't. You know. I don't know if it was just this video or if it's more. But I think they found my weakness, and it is the bad recorders. I got this though. Never laughed once in my life. That laugh earlier in the video, that was staged. Didn't happen. Never laugh.
I have crippling depression.
You're under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
Not yet.
It's treason, Ben.
Okay, can we have him go flying and kill Jar Jar? Because that'd be great. Oh gosh. You know what? I'm gonna let this next one play. Let's go. Let's see it. Why not?
This Ultimate Chicken Club really.
Oh, no, it's an ad. You know what? I don't have time to wait 2 more seconds. I'm giving up here. Just like I have on everything else, including myself.
67 years ago, I made this ninja village. 67 years later, I'm here to kick some ninja ass.
You may think so, Abraham Lincoln, but it is I, Benjamin Franklin, born in Boston, Massachusetts, on January 17th, 1706, that will be the true victor of this ninja battle.
You see, this is what the history books
just
don't show you.
The Emancipation Proclamation,
what
January
is school
1st,
good for?
1863. I'm about to emancipate the life from your cold, dead body.
And I, Benjamin Franklin, face of the $100 United States bill and the inventor of electricity, am also the creator of the secret ninja art, Chidori.
That's what it is.
And
you know what? I thought it was the costume budget. You know? I thought that's why they had so many more subscribers than me. But look at those special effects. I can't compete. I should just quit YouTube now. Goodbye, everyone. Nah, forget that.
Honest Abe, as they call me, I'm here to tell you I'm gonna give you a taste of this Rasengan.
I believe it's pronounced Rasengan, Abraham Lincoln.
You heard me,
oh, I've been shot. I, Benjamin Franklin. It looks like I will not be dying of pleurisy on April 17th, 1790, as I have in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
You'll never get away with this. Summoning jutsu!
Ah! Ah! Oh! Oh!
Two videos left. Two left, and I haven't laughed once. Let's go.
Iridocyclitis. I-R.
Not once. The final video. This will be the true test to see how strong my will really is. I've come all this way on my long journey of about maybe 20 minutes. And here it's led me to this moment. I am ready.
People say that time heals all wounds.
I see now that the circumstances of one's birth are irrelevant. It is what you do with the gift of life.
What are you doing with my childhood right here?
What's in a name? Triple Double Crunchwrap. Triple Double Crunchwrap. Double Crunchwrap, two layers. Triple Double Crunchwrap. So the name implies that this would have six layers.
He's not wrong.
But I don't think it does.
Taco Bell, get it together.
This one's a piece of cake.
It all makes sense. My whole life has been a lie.
This is what happens when people lose their minds.
Stand
alive. I did it.
When you hire Morgan, it's like bringing a Morgan to a Morgan fight. I'm John Morgan of Morgan and 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 Morgan.
So as my mom and dad would say, right before they tucked us in at night,
Morgan and Morgan and Morgan and
Morgan and Morgan
and Morgan and Morgan
and Morgan and Morgan
and Morgan.
It's a family tradition. Morgan and
Morgan and Morgan and Morgan and Morgan
and Morgan and Morgan
and Morgan and Morgan and Morgan
and
Morgan.
And if you just want to say Morgan, that'd be great too.
Of course, it always looks better when it's playing something with interesting art on the CD. See if you can figure out what this album is from the art that's spinning round. Perhaps a little bit too tricky, so let's plug it into a speaker and then play back some music, see if you can figure it out.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna...
And there you have it. Ah, as you can clearly tell, I didn't laugh a single time. Not once. Zero laughs out of this guy. Some say it's because I don't have a sense of humor. Some say it's because I edit out the laughter. But no. 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 Like and subscribe if you enjoyed. If you didn't, like and subscribe anyways, and we'll see you guys in the next episode. Or not, because, I mean, I won't see you guys. I can't see through the computer, and even if I could see through, I would just be very sad because nobody watches these. So anyways, bye. Morgan.